We thought for sure that we had this slogan nailed down. It was like good to go. It was perfect. We were so excited about it. And we went in and we presented it to him, and it was just like crickets. And you can tell by the look on somebody's face if it's not gonna hit. So we had to talk to him a little bit more, and we brainstormed and we asked them more questions, and we dove a little bit deeper into their culture, and we came up with something that I'm so proud of. Honestly, like, I think I'm more proud of that project than anything that I've done.